The trial is over, but demonstrations continue over the verdict in the George Zimmerman case.
Our Angela Rozier is live in Fort Lauderdale, where some local lawmakers are trying to change Florida's controversial Stand Your Ground law.
And there's a demonstration going on right now in West Palm Beach as well. This is a closer look live at what's being called a peaceful rally at Curry Park. You can see it is. So you can see there are a handful of people there protesting the verdict. They're demanding justice for Trayvon Martin. The shooting of Martin has ignited an emotionally charged debate about Florida's self-defense laws in general, specifically the Stand Your Ground law, which was not part of the Zimmerman case, but which allows the use of lethal force if a person feels their life is threatened.
Angela Rozier is in Fort Lauderdale, where lawmakers are calling for a change to that law. Ange?
That's right, State Senator Chris Smith. He has led the way when it comes to trying to get a change for that Stand Your Ground law, and today he was front and center right here in Fort Lauderdale trying again. Nearly 1 week after the George Zimmerman not guilty verdict, community leaders continue to call for change.
Are you angry?
I'm angry, fed up, tired, and I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired.
State Senator Chris Smith wants his fellow legislators and the governor to review the Stand Your Ground law.
And that's why I want my colleagues in the legislature, good-hearted men and good-hearted women, to actually do the right thing and at least discuss this issue and not just keep ignoring it and sweeping it under the rug.
Smith and dozens of his supporters gathered at the Broward County Governmental Center in Fort Lauderdale Thursday afternoon to show their support for change to the Stand Your Ground law. They believe the law should eliminate protection from prosecution for someone who provokes violence or pursues a victim. They say they're convinced the law played a role in George Zimmerman's acquittal.
If you read the jury instruction that they were given, the words Stand Your Ground are actually in that instruction. This jury instruction is based on the Stand Your Ground law, and it does even mention those words, so I do think it was part of the verdict in this case.
Senator Smith says the only way to get justice is to get his fellow lawmakers to at least discuss the issue.
What needs to happen is for the legislative leadership to say, you know, we're going to have the debate. We're going to hear these bills. We're going to act as a legislature. The same way after we did after Casey Anthony, and we did a select committee for the protection of our children.
17-year-old Cameron Mizell says he will always remember Trayvon Martin, and he says the only way to get justice is to get involved.
That's the day and age we live in, and the only way to change it is we have to voice our opinions, and nobody can do it just sitting at home.
And lawmakers in Tallahassee are also asking for the governor to call a special session to review the Stand Your Ground law. Reporting live in Fort Lauderdale, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.